There is a famous saying, he who has health has hope, and he who has hope has everything. Why the saying now? It's because today, April 7th is World Health Day. Welcome to Born to Achieve Motivation. We are here to take you one step ahead in your life journey. Feel free to like our content and subscribe to the channel to get regular updates. Today, we are going to see about World Health Day. The World Health Day is a global awareness day celebrated every year on 7th of April under the sponsorship of WHO. In 1948, the WHO held the first World Health Assembly. The assembly decided to celebrate 7th April of every year as the World Health Day, which is effective from 1950. The theme for this year is Building a Fairer, Healthier World for Everyone. The outbreak of COVID-19 pandemic is one of the examples of such an unprecedented situation. Some people were able to live healthier lives and some were facing difficulty fighting back. This unforeseen situation makes us realize the actual importance of planning and securing our health above all the other necessities of life. Here are some ways to maintain your health. First, exercise or practice yoga. Practicing yoga or exercise early in the morning helps you to maintain health and stay active. Then have a proper diet. Eat proper food, avoid junk foods and maintain the low calorie level to maintain good health. Next, be consistent. Be consistent in taking care of your health. If you follow your routine, try to follow it every day. If you did it for just a namesake or for a week alone, it will not be effective. You cannot enjoy wealth if you are not in good health. So, sleep well, wake up early, do exercise, follow diet and stay healthy. Always remember, a good health is the best wealth. Stay positive always. Thanks for watching. I hope you like this content. Kindly like, share and subscribe to the channel. Do click the bell button to get regular updates. Thank you. Have a great time ahead.